Hey yo, what's poppin' YouTube? I am here, and I am back with another video. Look what just arrived. Let's see, one second. Nike Air Mags. They're pretty good. You can like change it up with this remote right here. So you self-tie too. So let's just go to smooth. Here's smooth. Fade. Strobe. Flash. And then there's this. It's my favorite mode, by the way. I like this one too. Here's R, G. I'm brightening them up. And it's also on this one too. And just, see, there's Nike right there. I've used them once. Very nice. Henny Hausberg and Kai Solomon have already seen them. And they were not the, you know, really expensive ones. They were $140, $160. They do tie themselves, by the way. You just click this right here. Then click that to untie. So, and then there's also little buttons in here you can, there's also little buttons in here you can just click and it ties themselves. Here's the little straps that go right there. And then there's also behind the Velcro you have to put in. So this you have to charge. This can also change the lights and stuff. But that's really it to the video. They're not the really expensive ones. They're just the demos. And the new ones coming out soon. I got them with my money for my birthday. I ordered them a while back. They're from China, by the way, too. So. Just to get them, go ask for Christmas, or if you have $100-something to spend, you might as well go buy a pair of these. I'm not gonna wear them to school because, you know. And I ordered them a long time ago. They said they were gonna come. And they did. See, that looks, it looks better in person. It's got the Nike swoosh right there. But I can't get it through here right now. There we go. No! There you have it. Here, let me change it. You have to point the remote right. Yeah. There we go. So yeah, Nike Air Mags. I recommend 5 out of 5 stars for these babies. And they're comfortable. They only come in a size 7 and up. I'm saying turkey drop, baby. Oh, they're just amazing. See ya. Wish, watch my video.